Good morning, children. Today we are going to do something very interesting. What? Something very interesting. Apart from our studies, today I am going to tell you a story and you will learn the story. Today we are having fun. So the story which I am going to tell you is Thrushy Crow. Once there was a crow which was very thrusty. What he said? I am very thirsty. I need to find some water to drink. It started to search for water. See, he is searching for water. Everywhere he is searching for water. For a long time, it could not find the water. There's no water. He was so sad and he said, there is no water to drink. Suddenly, he saw a pot with water. See a pot with water. But there was only little water in the pot. The crow could not reach the water. The crow saw some pebbles around the pot. What did the crow saw? Crow saw some pebbles around the pot and suddenly got an idea. Pebbles. What he said? There are so many pebbles, because he got an idea. The crow started picking the pebbles. The crow dropped the pebbles into the pot. The crow started picking up the pebbles and started putting it into the pot. The water level rose up slowly. The level of water started raising up when he started putting the pebbles. The clever crow drank the water. The crow flew away happily. The moral of the story: where there is a will, there is a way. Where there is a will, there is a way. So I hope, children, you have enjoyed the story and you will learn it. Thank you.